Austrians don't have an ocean, but the German... Yeah, the Germans do have an ocean, but nobody cares about that fucking ocean. Right? Right? Leave it to the Germans to have a sea or an ocean. It's like, let's get a sea. Let's make it 2 fucking degrees year out. Like, if you look in the distance, like, ah, this is a sea that we are so proud of, and that right there is the North Pole. So you can freeze right the fuck to death. As you-